we will have Sheldon and his sister Sydney playing fantasy on